And let's go to Freeport for the Pretzels and the Harlem Huskies. You know, Harlem came out absolutely lights out from three-point land. That's Dane Dialing there from the corner. Then it's the big man, Alex Wilson, showing a little bit of range for the triple. Now Wilson going to pitch it back to Caden Klein. He's good from three. This time Wilson finds Dialing at the top of the key. That's good. Freeport had no answers on defense in the first quarter, but never quit. Dimitri Macon playing a big role for the Pretzels. This shot won't go, but gets his own rebound. Second effort is good. And then Caleb Dixon will find Macon underneath for the turnaround that is in. Freeport made a big second half comeback to win this one 58-52.